Prince Harry, Meghan Markle won't give up titles because of Queen Elizabeth II. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were reintroduced without the royal titles for the upcoming Time event. However, one royal author claims that they will never give up their titles because of Queen Elizabeth II. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were called out by royal fans and commentators to give up their royal titles. But one person thinks that giving it up is a massive disrespect to Queen Elizabeth II. Many people want the couple to give up the Duke and Duchess of Sussex titles. Why Prince Harry, Meghan Markle may not give up titles. Queen Elizabeth gifted the titles to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, noted royal author Nigel Cawthorne. Like other gifts, it would seem like they were very ungrateful if they decided to give it away. Speaking to Express UK, I don't think there's the slightest chance that the Sussexes will give up their titles. They were a wedding present by the Queen to the married couple, and it would be a very ungrateful gesture to relinquish these titles at its worst. It would, in effect, be snubbed to Harry's grandmother, the author added. The royal critic wants the title stripped. Good Morning Britain presenter Piers Morgan is a very vocal supporter of the monarchy. In one of the morning show episodes, he urged Queen Elizabeth II to strip Prince Harry and Meghan Markle of their Duke and Duchess of Sussex titles. Writing on Twitter, Morgan said, "They can remain as royals and spout off about foreign elections in such a brazenly partisan way. The disgraced royal." While many people believe that the Time promo for Prince Harry and Meghan Markle made it seem they don't go by their royal titles anymore, Prince Andrew is also facing the possibility that he may also lose his own after being linked to the infamous Jeffrey Epstein. The Duke of York has formally stepped back from his public duties in November 2019. It followed by the disastrous BBC interview about his connection in Epstein's illegal activities. Royal commentators also believe that the loss of Prince Andrew's title isn't impossible. The British royal family is trying to distance themselves from the scandal. Moreover, Nigel Cawthorne claims that it's only a matter of time until it finally happens. The monarch's survival requires that Buckingham Palace backs away, the author of Prince Andrew, Epstein and the Palace told Express UK. Despite Prince Andrew being the Queen's favorite son, she reportedly knows that the Duke of York's name is poison, according to Cawthorne.